Our Jamie Serretta joining us with more from the 4th Avenue Jail tonight and telling us who this person is. Jamie?
Fields, a CPS worker, is here in jail tonight accused of trying to buy heroin from her client. Here's what we know about this woman. She is 35 years old. Her name is Layla Sadakovic. Phoenix police say she made several attempts to buy drugs from a client all day today. Then at 6 o'clock, she bought imitation heroin from an undercover cop. She was then arrested and booked into jail. She says this was part of her job to investigate her clients, but now she is facing a count of attempted possession of a drug, and CPS is cooperating in this investigation. Back to you.